We're in the Ozarks in Missouri, and I stopped at this place, and it has literally everything you could imagine. Like, I've never seen so much stuff. So much stuff. So many things.